Black Kruger, the favourite, the seven, set to race. They're ready and racing, and speed from Victor Caleb moving up. Black Kruger and All Out Crazy going forward as well. A line of three early. Then Long Gully Boy from Spring Scout, Emily Zero, Spring Halo and Making Dough off the back, and All Out Crazy took a slender lead. Out wider, Black Kruger moves up behind them. Long Gully Boy, Victor Caleb still there, but it's All Out Crazy in front. Victor Caleb lifting again. All Out Crazy has beaten Victor Caleb. Third, Black Kruger, and then came Long Gully Boy. They were followed by Emily Zero, Spring Halo, Spring Scout and Making Dough. The time here is around 22:80. Gee, a great finish, good race, and has been too good here. Number three, All Out Crazy. Look, he was a pretty decent run in the heats. He got a fair way back and charged at the end. Has been able to get it done tonight. Number three, All Out Crazy for Mike Witholtz. Second, going to two, Victor Caleb for Mick Giniotis. And third to seven, Black Kruger for Paul Bodsworth. Numbers are 3, 2, 7, 8 after race 4 here at Gawler Greyhounds.